livelong day. The Jews were busy building cities, and they did it Pharaoh's way. Moses tried to get them out of Egypt. He said, "Let my people go." But stubborn Pharaoh wouldn't listen. He kept saying, "No. Let my people go.
No!
Let my people go.
No!
Please let my people go.